I actually didn't know that the university did beer research until I enrolled in this class, and I went, wow, that's interesting.
We started then about 4 or 5 years ago making this part of our advanced biochemistry lab as a course-embedded research project. It gets students into an actual business that involves chemistry. And, you know, most students are still thinking in chemistry or biochemistry that I'm going to be in a lab with goggles and gloves all the time and a lab coat, and I'm not sure I want to do that. And say, no, this is chemistry. See this around us? This is applied chemistry. And so it gives students a chance to see what else they can do with their degree. And at the same time, we hope we help other people that we work with. We hope we help them out too in their business. So it should be a win-win situation.
I don't have a huge lab here. Lab equipment is beyond the scope of our budget for the most part. We have a very basic lab set up here. The hardest part of running a tiny brewery like this is consistency from batch to batch. It changes so much with ingredients, and the ingredients in the brewing process are constantly changing from year to year. You know, we have different barley harvests from year to year, different hop harvests from year to year. So we're constantly having to adjust our recipes and formulas based on the incoming raw materials that we have. And the students doing a lot of work like today with color analysis is huge, because different lots of barley, different batches of malt will have huge impacts on the finished color of the beer. And it's something, one of many kind of benchmarks that we try to hit batch after batch after batch in terms of consistency.
I've actually been looking into brewing and distilling sciences, and I really like the restaurant industry, the alcohol industry. The chemistry that's involved in, a lot of people don't think about. There are so many applications out in the real world, like when it comes to food industry, drink industry, cosmetics, everything is chemistry. So.
Having the resource of the university so close by is huge for a small business owner. You know, there's only so much time in the day for someone like me to learn new skills. And so to have access to students who know these things and are actively learning these skills that I am not very strong at is a huge resource for me.
The more community outreach we can do as a university, the better, because it just shows how willing we are as a university to go out and help the community, but also help our students learn and help our students gain new experiences.